The sum of 4th and 8th terms of an AP is 24 and the sum of 6th and 10th terms is 44. Find the first 3 terms of AP. Find the first 3 terms of AP. Firstly, you should understand the what is given. What is given to us here, they have given that the sum of 4th term and 8th term. That means, I'm adding 4th term and 8th term, you get 24, and the sum of 6th and 10th terms is 44. That means, sum of 6th term and 10th term, you get 44. From this, we need to find out the first 3 terms. That means, term 1, term 2, term 3. This we need to find out. Okay. So, let us suppose this is the first equation and this is the second equation. So, by using these 2 equations, we need to solve the, we need to find out the first term, second term and third term. So, in order to solve this answer, we need to make use of an important formula, that is of nth term of AP, which is represented by Tn or An. Tn is equal to A plus of n minus 1 into T. Okay, this is an important formula that I am going to apply in the both equations. So, instead of writing T4 and T8, I am going to apply this formula in place of them. So, on applying this formula in the first equation, T4 can be written as A plus of 4 minus 1 into D plus T8. In the first equation, what we know, T4 plus T8 is equal to 24. Instead of writing T4, what I am writing? T plus 4 minus 1 into D. In the same manner, we can write T8. T8 can be written as A plus 7D is equal to 24. Now, this I can write as an A plus 3D plus A plus 7D gives you 24. And adding A plus A, 2A plus 3D plus 7D, that is of 10D is equal to 24. On taking 2 as a common from the LHS, A plus 5D is equal to 24. Now, on transporting this 2 to other hand of equation, we can write it as an A plus 5D is equal to 24 by 2, which is of 12. From this, what we got? A plus 5D we got it as a norm 12. This is our let us suppose this is the third equation. Now, here to understand the second equation, same formula I am going to apply in the second equation. We know the second equation. Equation 2, we know it as an T6 plus T10. Is equal to 44. T6 means A plus 5D plus A plus 9D is equal to 44. Now, A plus A, 2A plus 5D plus 9D, that is 14D, is equal to 44. Again, on taking 2 as a common from the LHS, this I can write it as an A plus 7D is equal to 44, and transporting these 2 to other hand of equation, we can write it as an A plus 7D is equal to 44 by 2, which is of 22. Now, A plus 7D we got it as an 22. Now, I am supposing this as a fourth equation. Now, we need to make use of this third and fourth equation, we need to find out the value of A and D. So, in order to find out the value of A and D, I am going to do the subtraction of equation 4 minus equation 3. So, on doing so, equation 4, I can write it as an A plus 7D is equal to 22, and equation 3, I can write it as an A plus 5D is equal to 12, and subtracting this, we need to change the terms of signs of second equation terms. So, you get it as 7D minus 5D that is of 2d is equal to 22 minus 12, that is 10. Now from this we got d is equal to 10 by 2, which is of 5. Now we got a d value as a 5. D value we got as a 5. Let us substitute d is equal to 5 in equation 1. What is our equation 1? Means our equation 1 is, sorry, let us substitute this d value in the equation 3. What is our equation 3? Our equation 3 is a plus 5d is equal to 12. So a plus 5d is equal to 12. In this I am substituting a plus 5 into d. In the place of d I am writing 5 is equal to 12. Now from this we get it as an a plus 25 is equal to 12, and transporting this 12 to other hand of equation it becomes a minus. So 12 minus 25, from this a is equal to minus 13 we got. Now what we need to find out? We need to find out the first three terms of this AP. So in order to find out the first three terms, we got the first term already. So first term is equal to a is equal to minus 13, and second term is equal to a plus d, that is of minus 13 plus common difference is 5. That is, and adding them, you get it as a now minus 8, minus 8. And term 3 is equal to a plus 2d, that is of minus 13 plus 2 into 5, that is of minus 13 plus 10, that is equal to minus 3. So our first three terms, okay. Of AP are minus 13, minus 8, and minus 3. Okay, this is how to solve this problem. Thank you, friends, for watching this video.